climbers eat a variety of food on Everest. In general, you want to look for food that is, number one, palatable to you when you don't want to eat anything and you're absolutely exhausted. So, you know, making sure that you bring food that you're going to want to eat when you don't want to eat at all is super important. Number two, they need to be simple foods. I find that often on summit day on Mount Everest, I have enough trouble choking down simple, you know, glucose cubes or something like that, very simple sugars or, you know, candies. Anything more elaborate than that, proteins or cheeses, I can't get down on summit day. So keeping it really simple. Down lower on the mountain, you want to try and get a lot of calories, but again, you know, things like proteins don't digest very well. So keeping them simple, so carbohydrates, nuts, maybe some cheeses down lower are great, some high calorie foods. A lot of people bring freeze-dried foods to climb Mount Everest. That's great, but I find that over a long expedition that gets a little old. So on our expeditions, we try and bring up real food, you know, hearty food, especially at camp too. We've got a team of chefs up there making really nice, you know, kind of pastas and salads and burgers and stuff like that at camp too. So, you know, trying to keep the food interesting, palatable. But generally on Everest, you just want food that, number one, is palatable. You're going to want to eat up there. Number two, is easy to digest. And number three, high calories. So that you're replenishing those fuels while you go and not losing too much weight.